Ah, the winter chill is still about, so let's warm you up from the inside out. Did you see what I did there?
Oh, hey.
Oh, straight
into the cup. Rhyming on a Friday.
We are making a green soup. That's all I know about it. You've sprung a leak over there. I can smell some leeks. Zola.
Hello.
How are you, gorgeous thing?
Good.
I can't actually move past the smell of this beautiful. I'm a stinky cheese kind
Me
of a
too.
Guy.
Me too. I love a bit of cheese.
Flavor is there. So what are you making for us today?
So we're making a broccoli and courgette with blue cheese soup. Leanne is very skeptical because she's like, how can you take the worst tasting things in the kitchen and try to create something delicious with them? I'm going to show her.
This is Zola, girl.
I'm going to show
Zola,
you.
Zola, girl. Okay, so I mentioned our humble little leek that
yes.
is being
So in here we've got some leeks and some celery that's been sauteing in just some olive oil. To that we add some potatoes, just a handful of potato or just one small potato.
Small onion, little
It's literally
stuff.
Just to give the soup a bit of body because these vegetables are quite fibrous. They're not really, you know, like...
They're not going to break
exactly.
down completely.
Exactly. You need that a bit of starch to sort of hold everything and make it really lush, okay? So that goes in.
And
then
you
we're
can,
gonna add.
Once you're done creating geometric shapes with your potato on your pillow, then you can.
you can
I love that. Yeah, very
put
cool.
Put it into your soup. The courgettes, obviously. Courgettes.
Baby marrows,
and also
they're
baby marrows. And you can use those really big ones that usually aren't really great to saute. So these are those are great
so
for.
Too big to fit in the pan. Just chop them up and.
Those are really great for this type of soup. And then some broccoli, so you can use the stalks.
You're using that maybe... baby stem, and that is the way to go.
It is.
The
I love that broccoli. Yeah, awesome. That broccolini is delicious.
Broccolini?
Okay.
Is that what it's called? Baby broccoli?
Well, sometimes
broccolini.
People call it that. Sometimes.
I'm too smooth
or tender stem broccoli.
To be
that's
a
fine too.
Broccolini.
So saute these, and then add some stock. You could use chicken stock, vegetable stock, whatever stock you desire. Okay.
The stock that you had left over from the chicken that you were cooking. Because, guys, here's the thing. If you've been cooking with us all week, you would have had a little bit of these ingredients left over
in
from
fridge.
Almost every recipe that we've cooked except
Absolutely.
Breakfast.
So all you'd have to buy is blue cheese,
yeah.
in essence. Okay, so then you simmer this until the vegetables are soft, okay? Don't boil it forever because you're going to get rid of the green color.
Okay.
And then once it's blended, it looks like this.
So you blend it once it's cooked, then you...
Oh, no, wait, it's too hot.
Whoa.
Okay. Okay. Then to this, just to enrich it all, we're going to add a bit of cream.
Of course.
Okay. Test it for seasoning. I tested it just a little bit earlier, so
and
it's perfect.
Nice. Yeah, yeah. Of course it is.
A little bit of parsley, or you could use coriander.
Coriander
it's not
course.
Coriander for you, don't worry.
I'm going to go on coriander camp and teach myself how to eat coriander.
And then at this stage, you're going to add some blue cheese.
Don't be shy, girl. So the keyword here, you guessed it, is soup to 33728, and we'll send this ingredients list directly to you.
Oh. And you don't need much blue cheese because it's such
it's
a strong
power,
flavor.
Yeah.
Just stir it in and also add the blue cheese after you've blended it. You don't really need to
blend
the
in
cheese
the blue cheese.
Up.
Yeah, because
okay.
you also want the marbling of the blue cheese in there as well, which is
yep,
quite
you want
quite
some
delicious.
nuggets of
some
cheese.
Nuggets.
Why not?
Wow.
Okay, so then we dish it up. So you can you see how the potato has given it this delicious,
yeah.
creamy, thick texture.
Oh, that
and
looks
there
amazing,
it is.
Man.
Delicious.
And now I understand why you call it a green soup.
It is a green soup. And Lee, it's not so bad. You must try it.
Lee is going to be the first to try this,
she must.
In fact. It
she
looks
must.
Absolutely amazing.
Yep.
Again, the keyword is soup to 33728. Going to toss on a little bit of parsley.
Parsley, a little bit of extra sauteed veg.
And if you're like me and Zoe, then you'll probably put a big blob
of
the blue cheese right
we'll do that
in the
after.
Middle. Oh, man, go and make this for yourself today because you deserve it. A beautiful winter warming green soup.
Yep.